Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional portions of refrigeration and air conditioning. The topic is refrigeration, question number 54 from civil versus mains 2021. An ammonia vapor compression system works between temperature limits of -6.7 degrees Celsius and 26.7 degrees Celsius. The vapor is dry and at the end of compression, and there is no undercooling of liquid, which is further throttled to lower temperature. Find the COP of machine used above property value. These are the property of ammonia. So the cycle is like that, because the vapor is dry at the end of compression, so this two point should be on saturation pressure, and this is your compression pressure. 2-3 is your heat rejection or condenser, and 3-4 is throttling, and 1-4 is, 4-1 is evaporator. So here at point 2, corresponding to a higher temperature, that is 26.7, that is 1297.9. So H2 is 1297.9, and H3 is central liquid, that is 125.6, and H3 will be equal to H4 because of throttling process, and S2 is 4.334, and S1 is, so the X1 is a dynamic section at 0.1, then X1 will be your minus 0.133 plus X1 4.72 plus 0.133. Okay. Entropy of saturation, entropy of evaporation multiplied by X1 and entropy of. So now we can see that this is isotropic process, so S2 will be equal to S1, and from this we can find out X1. So X1 comes as 0.914, and from this X1 we can find out enthalpy at 0.1, because at the lower limit the HF is, lower limit of temperature HF is minus 29.3, and HFG 1293.8. So H1 will be 1153.33 kilojoules per kilogram, and COP is H1 minus H4 divided by H2 minus evaporator heat absorption, and divided by compressor. So that's